This is 42. 22 will resist pursuit. Okay, QSL 4222.
Now heading eastbound approaching downtown Palm City.
QSL got it.
Control, requesting a 15, requesting backup.
QRU, there are no units close by to help out.
Okay.
USO.
Guiding northbound approaching Blackwood Heights.
USL now northbound to Blackwood Heights.
Control, we need a helicopter for support.
QRX, reports from Air 1 is inbound to 80 feet.
Chevrolet driver, pull over.
Now heading northbound, approaching downtown Palm City.
USL, now northbound to downtown Palm City.
Looks like the subject is struggling to maintain control of their vehicle.
4223, lost the pursuit.
Box him in.
I'm moving to rear end the subject.
4222, what's the status? We failed to apprehend those controls. We're still in a chase.
Now heading southbound, approaching Blackwood Heights.
QSL now heading southbound to Blackwood Heights.
This is 4223. We're with the pursuit.
Okay, QSL 4223.
Now heading eastbound, approaching downtown Palm City.
Alright, QSL. We're engaging the subject vehicle.
Okay, we need the eye in the sky to help out on this one.
Request for air support has been approved and is en route to current pursuit. Fortitude 20, please provide a location update.
Now heading westbound on Waller Boulevard.
QSL now heading westbound on Waller Boulevard.
Air 1 is coming to active pursuit.
Okay, Air 1.
I have them.
Going in for a ramp.
Bell Air 1.
Throttle reach for us. Control, we have no more units in pursuit.